wine coming from Petite Chapelle is always called, of Champitonois is called, always called Petite Chapelle. So we are in Champitonois, and characteristic of the Champitonois soil is quite deep. About we have more than 1 meter and a half depth, and a lot of clay. So the soil is very sticky. Which of clay you see? The clay is you see the we can't. It's like that. It's quite dry. But you see the parts of the earth is very polyhedric like that. Mm-hmm. So that seems shows clay.
It's not as sticky as the cobble clay.
Because it's dry. But this one. Not so long. Mm-hmm. The soil is quite cold, yes, mm-hmm. but not the situation. So this situation, the clay retains water. So we have a slope, so the drainage is good. The water doesn't stay very much, so it's good. Even if the water, the humidity, and the vines don't suffer about dryness.
So you get nice acidity as well.
Yes, yes, nice acidity, nice tannins. Yes, and in cool vintages as well, the situation is good, and the tannins are ripe. Of nets, of course, here, about one third of the Petite Chapelle.
You were saying it costs about 20,000
Yes, rose per hectare, but it's a lot. It takes a long time to install the nets, but mm-hmm. when they are, we roll the nets during the winter, like you see. Birds are going to grow to protect them. It costs a lot, but an insurance costs also a lot, you know, 1er Cru or 1er Cru every year. Mm-hmm. And I think